Did you know that the alabaster jar of perfume poured on Jesus' feet is worth about a year's salary? That's why the disciples' initial reaction was, "What a waste!" But is it really a waste to pour out your everything for Jesus, to the one you say you love? Or isn't it such a waste to say that you love Jesus, yet you're not willing to give your best for Him?